Hello, this is Phil Brooks in Oklahoma City. Here's a liquid crystal frame that is opaque, and when I apply a voltage to it, it becomes transparent, and you can see some aluminum foil that is taped behind it. There's a foil, and there's a frame. Here's a copy of my patent application. Here's motion picture frames of a man beginning to do a flip. They're now inserted behind the liquid crystals, and you can see the man moving from left to right wearing red pants. Here's a spaceship going to the moon in four frames. Here's a spaceship going to the moon behind the liquid crystals. Here's a picture of a man doing a flip, but only in four frames. And here he is behind the liquid crystals, apparently doing a flip. This is a picture of all the motion side by side in frames. Here's a smiling face and two liquid crystal frames, one behind another, showing depth. One frame is behind another. Here's a dual picture. That dual picture had two pictures on one frame. Here are four layers of liquid crystal, one behind another. But only two frames are being activated at the moment, one after another, with the bottom layer showing energized. Here are three men coming together on one surface. It's an add-on merging system. May be hard to pick up. But the men appear to be walking towards you in a 3D form. Here's another motion picture merging system for two frames side by side in the book. They come together on one crystal and show motion and depth. Here's the man again moving from left to right. Here's a spaceship again. Here's a man doing a flip. These can visibly be seen in the room with room light. Also with tinfoil images, the image is greatly enhanced. My patent application showing a book series.